You started with a lot of ambitions into this game. In the end, it didn't work out as you wished. How can you explain today's defeat?
I think we were not there in the beginning, yeah.
What do you think also? Was it maybe that Japan just was really, really, you were paying dearly your thoughts against this Japanese team today?
I think they have very good players, good skills, and we were not there. We were just not there, yeah.
What still, like, what positive can you also take out of this game? Is there any positive you can take out for the upcoming games?
We didn't give up, and we did what the coach say. Yeah, we followed the system.
And also, what do you think, what do you have to work on for the important upcoming game you will have tomorrow?
That we have to be good at, when the coach say we have to change the system, we have to do it, yeah.
Okay, thank you very much and all the best for the upcoming game.